Sydney commuters are tonight breathing a sigh of relief. A planned three-day strike affecting all urban and intercity rail services has been called off. During crisis talks this afternoon, the state government made a deal with the unions to run as many 24-hour services as possible this weekend. Both sides will now begin a fortnight of intensive wage talks.
I'm hopeful that the 2 weeks of intensive bargaining reaps an agreement. I'm confident that both sides go into that bargaining with good faith.